Hi guys, welcome to this video where I'm going to teach you guys on how you can insert tables in Microsoft Word. So without my further ado, let's actually get into it. Okay, so basically you have like four ways on how you can add tables to your document. Okay, so what you need to go, you need to go here on insert. You have this table button, so you press here on this drop down arrow, and then the first way on how you can insert table is using these boxes. Okay, every box you click is going to be drawn into the table you want. Let's take for example, you want to add like four rows and four columns in your table. Okay, so you just count 1, 2, 3, 4, and also down here you start count 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you click it, and then here you have your table right here. It set it for you. If you want to enlarge this table, then you can just go here on the bottom right corner, and then you can just drag this here, drag it down. You can drag it down, up, sideways, doesn't matter. Okay. And if you want to move it, then you can go on the right hand corner, I'm sorry, on the on this upper left corner, and then you can drag, you can just drag this down or upwards. Okay, let's leave it here, and then there you have it, you have created your table here. Okay, so the next method is you go also here on the table, then you click and you go here on insert table. So you click here on insert table, and then it asks you the number of columns and rows which you want to be adding in your table. Okay, so this one is a little bit flexible. All you need to know is what are columns and what are rows. Okay, I'm sure that's a challenge for most of us, but this is the best way of how you can create your table. Okay, so for me, I just my columns, I want them to be 10, and my rows, I want them to be 7. Okay, okay. To change these numbers, you can just click here on the on the number, or you can just click here on these arrows. Arrow for which points upward direction means increasing the number, and arrow for downwards means you're decreasing the number. Okay, same here as this box 2. Okay, so just click OK, and then there you have it. Yeah, let me just put this one here. Okay, this is my table, 10 columns, and then there are the rows. So basically, that's how you make using this method. And let me just show you little tricks on tables. Some of you may want to change the these cells, make them larger or smaller. Okay, if I move my mouse, this cursor, and put it just on this line, and you see that it turns into this. Okay, if I click on the line, then you drag it. That's how you increase the cells in your table. And same applies to these lines too. We just go on the line, wait until it turns into this, and then you click and then you drag this one up. So yeah, so basically that's how you increase the sizes of the lines and decrease the cells in your tables. Alright, so the next way on how you can create insert a table into a document is drawing. Okay, so when you click on drawing, basically Word gives you this pencil. Okay, so what you do is that you left click on your document, and then you just start dragging. Okay, you start dragging, you see these frantic bugs that start to develop. That's basically showing you how big your table is going to be. Okay, so mine, I just want it to be this size. I'll leave it to that. And then you may be asking, like, where do I put, okay, where are the lines? Just like I did in these tables, we had these lines that usually separate this table. Okay, it's easy. You just go here on this line where you want your line to start. Okay, this is it. I just click here and then drag here. Okay, you see that once you've made a straight line, the computer quickly finishes it for you. So we have this line, go here on this line and you click and then you drag, you have this line, click and I got this line, go here and I click and I got this line. Okay, so here it's also much flexible because you have this up here, as you can see. There's this symbol titled eraser. You can just click on it, and then if you have made mistakes on drawing your table, then you can just go on the line and then click on it, and then the eraser will erase that line. You go here and click on it and erase the line. Okay, if you want to draw, then you go here on draw table and then you just draw a line like that. Okay, so basically that's another way on how you can set a table using drawing that table. Okay, the next way, you go here and you say, let's go here and you say to table, and then you can go on quick tables. Okay, so basically these are just ready-made tables, okay, for people that want to use them for some specific purposes, like you want something like a tabular list. Okay, like you want something like a school report. Okay, a word has already made these things for you. Okay, so for me, I'm just gonna show you how this is a calendar, so I'm just gonna put it there. So yeah, here we have calendar. So here I have a calendar that is already made. I'm sorry, this workspace is messed up, but that's how you set. You can add like a year 2020, then you change some things. You go up here, this is a design panel. You can change how a table looks. First of all, I have to select it all, so I can just go here and build on this bottom right corner and then click, and then I have selected the whole table. Then go here and then I can add different styles. Where you can see if I click on this, this arrow here which is says more, then I can you can see clearly the different styles that you can add to your tables. These are price wall tables. Doesn't matter if you just put in a calendar or your drawing, you can add this to your table which is being drawn. So yeah, basically that's about tables and how you can add them to your documents. Let me know how you feel about this video, and until next time guys, bye.